me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with Bravo Team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Copy that. Welcome to the daily grind. Getting a little hot out here. Gotta keep pushing forward. That helps.
Hey, you! We gotta find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo Team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go. Through the breach. Go, go, go! Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah. You guys fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation. Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Marshal, clear the field!
Yes, ma'am!
Take cover!
Shooter down!
Shit! Woo, take the turret!
I got it. I'm good with these.
That's enough! You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue. Take that turret, damn it! You better shoot that turret like you shoot off your mouth! You wanted the turret? Get your ass in it!
I need to reload!
And another one down.
See, I told you I was good with these!
Just shut up and shoot!
Get your foot off the gas! Whoa, whoa, oh, 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 shit! Gwen! Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Shit, either they're all dead or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuwali myself. The things we do for rent.
Eliminate your intruder!
This fucker pieces.
The Nawali wants them all dead!
Finally, end of the tunnel. Gwen, hello, do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nawalis hold up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want him coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am. Feels good to make an honest living. Guess you assholes are just working stiffs too, huh? C4 should take out that barricade. Couldn't do that at my last job.
Newbie, over here.
Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it.
Survive contact with the enemy.
Gang.
secure.
Yeah, that's probably because of my flanking.
Uh-huh. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nwali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah? Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me.
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You said one foot on those stairs. Holy shit! No, you goddamn don't. Give it up, Nwali. There's nowhere to hide. You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself. What the? I can't find it.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this. Gwen, we've got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit! Come out with your hands up!
Not today.
Oh, fuck!
This one's asking for it!
Heading up? Quinn, hurry! I can barely get a beat on these guys!
Oh, if only someone had told you to stand the fuck down!
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guy.
Kill that asshole!
Than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
Oh!
You tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Fall in line my ass. My big sweaty ass. Fall in line my big sweaty fucking ass. Fall in line my big sweaty goddamn motherfucking ass. Shit! Shit and piss! Shit, piss and vinegar in a goddamn cocktail shaker of sweat, spit, snot, scum, blood, and bile all on the rocks with a twist of fucking lime! I had to roam, so I picked up the phone. Dial Ollie up to see what was going down. Fall in line. Huh. But I need to run more. Shahid had me covered with 100 greenbacks. So we left Brooklyn and we made big tracks. Drilled down the belt, got all the conduit. Came to a toll, we paid and went through it. Had no destination, we were on the quest. I leave you in the back, so we could get rest. Drove down the road for 2 days and a half. The sun had just risen on a dusty path. Just then a figure had caught my eye. A man with a sombrero who was 4 feet high.
You have 3 new messages.
Hey, it's Kev. I'm baking up a slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that Idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. TTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so... Looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon. When we finish, we
thought for ways to get. Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce.
Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of Be Your Own Boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign. What do you know? My wallet, I forget. Yo, it was a brown wallet, had props numbers, had my Jimmy hats. I gotta get it, man. Lord have mercy. The heat got hotter, Ali starts to curse me. I feel bad, but he makes me feel badder. Chit, chit, chatter, cars cross me scatter. Breaking on out, we was northeast bound. Jetting on down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and three more going. We get back and there was no slack. 490 Madison, we're here, shy. He said, all right, ship, see you tomorrow. Look what I found. Thinking about the past week, the last week. Hands go in my pocket, I can't speak. Hop in the car and torpedo to the shack. A shy E, we gotta go back. I said, why? I said, we gotta go. Cause I left my wallet in El Segundo. Yeah, I left my
What's up, Kev?
Hey, where are you at? I'm about to take the quiche out of the oven and it won't be nearly as good cold. Get your ass home before we drink all the mimosas.
Be right there.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay. I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give him a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. Fundamentals don't change, just a uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. I'm in.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, well, my CEO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right up the 7-8's action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would have been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't showed up.
It would have been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You worked for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke.
Yes!
So, Nina, we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh, can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case this place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
What's there? Let's get psyched.
Only you oh no, not this crap again.
Hey,
adversity.
What's the rule?
Only
don't
you
yuck someone's yum.
To adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, you need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
Be your own boss. Be your own boss. Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss. Now, life, am I right? Life is full of adversity and challenges. But if you want to...
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm going to get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Ah, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much. We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people.
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool, let me get the McGillicuddy.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch. Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges, but...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Stop what you're doing!
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Bad time for a train. Shit. Guys, I got cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch.
Not going fast enough to do any damage.
Hit them when they're right up next to you. It really gets them flying.
Gotta speed up.
You'll do more damage the faster you go.
Nice work. Ha! I took care of them. How's everybody else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
Things I do to pay my rent.
We need cover!
Let's add some play! Ah! Fight back against us?
I don't have time for this shit today.
Time to bring the pain!
Yes! Problem. Los Panteros scrapped my switch car.
The what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
Well, shit.
Freeze!
Down on the ground!
Called for a ride?
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash? Don't worry, we'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.